Alright guys, so as you can see, my room is a mess, but one of my things with cleaning, especially when you're organizing, is that it has to get worse before it gets better.
Obviously it has to get worse before it gets better because I literally am taking everything out of my closet, going through it, vacuuming out my closet, dusting the shelf in my closet, getting rid of what I don't need, so obviously it has to get worse before it can get better. So as you can see, I had the vacuum in my closet, I just vacuumed out the one half of my closet that I did clear out, and I'm gonna start going through the stuff that I already took out and going through it, getting rid of the stuff that I don't need or haven't used or don't want, and then what I am gonna keep, I'm gonna put back in my closet, and then I'm gonna do the other half of my closet. So I will keep you updated and see you in a bit.
Alright guys, so we are making progress. I did start to go through stuff and get rid of things I know I'm not gonna keep, or I just don't want to keep, or just get rid of things I haven't used in a long time. My thing is, if you haven't used it, touched it, needed it, or even especially if you haven't even thought of it or you didn't even know you had it in over a year, get rid of it. You don't need it. You don't want it. You know? So let me put a light on. So I put my Christmas stuff over here, and then my wrapping paper, my big poster boards, my design back here with everything, all the colored pencils and designing materials. Then I have this bin of random stuff, paint from my room, and another bin of just old things that I am gonna keep. I would like to get like an enclosed bin for this stuff, but I don't have one right now, so I'm just using that for now. And then up here, I'm gonna go through all these clothes as well. And then of course over here, we're gonna go through later and get rid of what I don't need, keep what I do need, and then I also have to go through up there. But slowly but surely, we are making progress. And then right now, I'm gonna go through that bin, this bin, and all these other bins that I have no idea what are in. And yeah, still a mess. Excuse me. Oh my god, that was gross. So a mess, but I will keep you guys updated and see you in a bit. Slowly but surely, we are making progress. Yay! Good morning guys, so it is about 10:30. It is day two. Sorry, my lips are so chapped. I don't know what happened to my chapstick. It is day two of spring cleaning, and I figured that today I would like put everything else away, go through the rest of the stuff I needed to go through, and then move on to the other side of my closet. My closet actually got so bad and so disorganized that everything fell out and kind of eroded onto my floor. And my closet doors broke because everything eroded out. So I can't open them, I can't really move them because they're just like broken and they're really hard to move. So I guess I'm not really gonna do the second side of my closet today. Last night, however, when I was doing the first side and the first half was already emptied out, I did like stand in the closet and like take out some of the stuff from the other side, so I kind of organized it, but like not fully, not really did what I wanted to do over there. But I will show you what I did do, and then that's gonna be it for this video, and there might be a spring cleaning part two if I get my closet fixed before then, I don't know, but which I'm filming this right now and it's not even March 21st, it's not spring yet. I think spring is next week or 2 weeks from now. Oh wait, no, it's this week. I thought spring was like so far away. I thought March 21st was like so far away, but it's really not. We'll see if I have time to film a part two of spring cleaning, but either way, I hope you guys enjoyed my little tips, and now I'll show you what I did. Okay, so I don't have a light in my closet. Well, I don't have a working light in my closet. See, I don't know what kind of light bulb goes in there and how I would be able to get it off. So, yeah, that doesn't work. So what I did over here was I took everything out. I vacuumed and then I put it in organized. I have old toys in this bin that I want to save for hopefully my daughter someday. I have miscellaneous stuff in this bin. That is giant letters for when we do like our own field day in the summer with my cousins. Down there is a bin of my crafts. This is all Christmas stuff. Then I have poster boards and my design kit, and then wrapping paper. And then I did go through this stuff as well. These bins are all memories and all childhood things that I want to keep because I'm that type of person that likes to keep some things. And then I have some more memory stuff. These two porcelain dolls that are my mom's slash mine. some books and a plate. Some books and a plate, and just other bins. These are my summer clothes, and then crafts. And then, as you can see, over here is still kind of a mess because the closet doors are broken and I can't really get back there. So, yeah. And I did also go through my clothes. I got rid of the ones I don't want, got rid of the ones that don't fit me anymore. And then there's still a couple things up here. I have to go through this bin, and also I can't get it in my closet because the doors are broken and it's supposed to go over there. So, I don't know what we're doing with that right now. This stuff is more stuff that I have to go through. Then I have garbage bags and a donation bag over here. And I have my clipboard from my Sweet 16 stuff, my music stand, which I don't really know where I'm going to put yet, all my makeup, which I don't really know where I'm going to put that either, then this bin of electronic stuff, which I think I'm going to put back in my closet, I don't really know, and then I still have to do over here, and I still have to go through these clothes and these shoes, and just go through all this and organize it, and then I still have to do up here, and then I did wind up doing my makeup table. I did wind up organizing my makeup table, so I don't really know where I'm going to put this terrarium yet, but I love this. This is something I got from my birthday from my friend Messina, and it's so cute. I love that. And I bought this with the Michaels gift card I had for my birthday, and I kind of organized the shelves, and then I am going to dust because you can probably tell that that's literally disgusting, and I haven't dusted them in so long. So I'm going to dust, and then over here, I did basically organize. There's a couple more things to do, as you can see. And then I have to find a place for this pile of books. But that's basically it.
So, as you can tell, you know, if you saw the beginning of the video where my room was a huge mess, spring cleaning is amazing because it makes everything go from huge mess to no mess at all. And my room is still slightly messy due to the closet problem, but we will get that fixed and I will work on that. And so, yeah. That is all for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys soon. Bye! And make sure, if you want to see more, subscribe and click the notification below. Bye! I just said bye twice, and I don't know why, but bye again!